ARIS Commander 2016 offers a quick way to select objects in a drawing. For example, if we want to select all the entities that are similar to this one, we select it, press the right mouse button and choose Select Matching. As you can see, all the similar entities in the drawing have been selected so that you can work with them. This function complements the tool Smart Select that ARIS Commander was already offering in previous versions. Smart Select allows filtering and selecting objects in the drawing. And it lets us determine whether we search in the current drawing or only within the current selection. We can also determine the type of object we want to select and filter by properties. For example, we apply the selection to the entire drawing, choose Blocks, set the property to Layer and the value to Bungalows 2. We can determine also if we want to add this selection to a previous one or replace it. Now we want to add the current selection to the previous selection of 8 elements. We reach a total of 29 selected entities. In this case, they are all blocks. But what can we do with the new command Select Matching? Let's have a closer look. Select the object, right-click and choose Select Matching. Pay attention to the command line. Note that there are some options configured. It highlights that you search and select all the elements sharing the same layer and the same name. But where do we configure this? We type the command and press Enter. We can do this in the command line or, thanks to the new Quick Input feature, directly next to the cursor. Press Enter. Among the options we have Settings. We write SE and press Enter. Or we press the down arrow key and choose the Settings option. This is where we can find the options that will be used when launching the Select Matching feature. We basically define certain settings or filters to select similar entities. In this case, the entities sharing the same name and the same layer. This selection method works for entities like lines, arcs, circles, polylines, blocks, as well as table styles, dimension styles, and even text styles. We could say that Select Matching will behave similarly to Smart Selection, but in a simpler and quicker way. Among the options of Isolate Layer, we will find some new tools introduced in ARIS Commander 2016. Remember how this command works. After selecting, we can choose an entity in the drawing and press Enter. ARIS Commander turns off all the layers of the drawing unless they belong to the one of the selected entity. The command Isolate Layer worked well until the previous version. Now, ARIS Commander 2016 features a new option. Let's go back. Select Isolate Layer again. And this time press the down arrow key to choose Settings. There we have two options. The option Off, which is what we knew so far, and the new Lock and Fade option. We determine a value between 0 and 90. In this example, we type 90 and press Enter. Now we select an entity in the drawing. Press Enter to see how all entities become transparent while locked. At least those belonging to the layer of the selected object. If we like, we can go back to the previous status using the Unisolate Layer command that we already know from the previous version of ARIS Commander. Among other new commands, ARIS Commander 2016 features Isolate Entities and Hide Entities. To access Isolate Entities, we write it in the command line and press Enter. This command is used to isolate entities regardless of the layer in which they are located. Like this, we can select multiple entities at once. After pressing Enter, all unselected entities will be turned off. When we use the new command Unisolate Entities and press Enter, the whole drawing reappears. On the other hand, the new command Hide Entities allows us to select all entities regardless of the layers to which they are belonging. To show all elements of the drawing again, we return to the command Unisolate Entities. Finally, the new system variable Object Isolation Mode allows to switch between the values 0 and 1. By default, the value 0 appears. This means that if we keep a drawing that contains hidden entities after using commands like Isolate Entities or Hide Entities, all objects will be automatically made visible again when we open the drawing in a new session. However, when the Object Isolation Mode system variable is set to 1 and we open the drawing in a new session, the objects will remain hidden. We have to use the Unisolate Entities command to make them visible again. To learn more about what's new in ARIS Commander 2016, please visit the help section offered by the software.